Welcome to Business World IAB 311 Sales and Marketing for Hospitality Industry. My name is Assistant Professor Dr. Wasawat Swetinamani. I had a career in aviation industry for more than 10 years. After that, I decided to enter to academic field to fulfill my wish in contributing more to society and future generation. This topic, we will talk about Introduction to Marketing. Marketing strategy. Strategy without tactics is the slowest route to the victory. Tactics without strategy is the noise before defeat. The organization's marketing strategy and six duties. Focus on developing relationships with customers. The overall marketing strategy of an organization should focus on developing relationships with customers to understand their needs and to develop goods, services, and ideas to meet those needs. First one, information gathering. Research potential customers, their needs, and pending habits in order to understand what sort of product, service, or idea they wish to buy. Evolution of organization capabilities. Decide what your organization can produce relatively well and what your organization is not capable of producing based on the organization's specific strengths and weakness. The third one, identify marketing opportunities. Research the current market or a product idea and look for an opportunities such as no competition or strong demand. The fourth one, set objectives of marketing strategy. Decide what the result need to be achieved in order to reach the organization goals, such as a specific increase in sales or net profits. Fifth one, formulate an action plan. List the specific steps the organization needs to take in order to implement the marketing plan and assign the responsibilities to specific staff members. Sixth one, monitor and evaluate. Study the marketing plan regularly at least once per quarter to track performance against the set objectives. Evaluating marketing opportunities, new products, new customers, and increasing sales to current customers. What technique? The first one, niche strategy. Find a niche of customers underserved by current offerings. The second one, growth strategy. Increase revenue from existing marketing niches and deliver better offerings to new target markets. The third one, defensive strategy. Maintain leadership position by developing brand loyalty, mass distribution. The fourth one, offensive strategy. Adopt a policy of destroyer pricing to preempt the entry of new firms or drive away the existing competitors. Specific technique. First one, market penetration. Increase sales of an organization's current products in the current market through a more aggressive marketing campaign. Second one, market development. Increase sales by selling current products in new markets. possibly to satisfy new customer needs or to identify new market segments. Third one, product development. Offer new and improved product to the current market. And the fourth one, diversification. Move into multiple lines of revenue generation. ศรีปทุม University International Airline Business. Connect you to the sky.